Hello and welcome, my name is Nilas and this is episode 61 of our Let's Play campaign of Factorio playing with Bob's Mods. We've made a candy store over here with nice blue, green and pink colors. And the next step on this, journey is that we're actually going to make these labs that are needed. So I think this might be a good place to build a lab, but it might also be like a horrible place. We'll build it over there. These islands, they're really strange. There we go. All right, I don't know what we're here. We're going to build a modules lab. I don't know where it is. There, a lab MK2, alien lab. I don't know, what are we gonna do in an alien lab? That's a lab, the modules lab. So let's build this. Requires lab, whoops, let's get closer. Oh. Well, you're gonna request some regular labs if I even have those, right? Lab MK2. Lab, not 10, but just like 5, right? You're actually gonna cap this at, what's the output like? This is gonna be a modules lab, less than, I don't know, like 5? That's probably too many. I don't know what I need modules labs for. Let's get one. And then less than 2. Right, what else? Then I'm gonna request the modules. This one, just like 10. Green, again like 10. And pink, 10. And we're gonna see a hell of a lot more than 10 coming in. We're producing. That should be what we need. There we go. We are now producing, right? Yeah. Let's put this back in our circulation here. Pink, green, blue. That's definitely good enough. That's not good enough, but you can't take any more green. It's not good enough either because you're stuck on the blue ones. Damn it. What the hell does that mean? I don't know. It'll be like predominantly blue running around. Also because the blue ones will be looking for spots. Maybe a ton of blue ones. There now, quite okay. Alright. Let's see what this module can do. Build it here, so it's gonna be easier. Well, what are you doing? This takes... what? We'll try this one. Can we... Can we then put those in here? It's making speed module. What does that mean? Okay, it's consuming this one. Ah, right. So there's a point to it. Alright, let's stop all of this silliness. So what I think we need to do is actually run it out here, and then having two lanes that go down here and here. These ones I move, but I can, let's for example say this one goes over here. And then I use a filter inserter. Oh, can I make it even cooler than this? I think I can. I just doing like this. And I think this one can actually go in the middle. Not like that. Like this, right? Alright, this is actually, that's a way better way of doing this. You're gonna do ones, you're gonna do an additional one. You're gonna do, there we go. So we're gonna have this one. Alright, that's actually exactly how I wanted it. So this one goes there, and nope. Brilliant. Right, the pink ones here are messing up. Let's actually try and shove them back in here. This one will be getting just with all the blue ones. And next to it, and we'll do it the closely offset. We will have another chest with only the green ones. And then up here, we'll have another chest with only the pink ones. There we go. Why are the pink ones not running? Ah! Oh, hold on. That is not actually anyone in particular's fault. Let's get one, two, two. Modular armor. We'll take that one. It's crazy how difficult it is to get. This is looking very nice. I don't know if this is needed or anything, but I think it looks nice. And if nothing else, then looking nice is also a good measure of success. Here we go. Well, that's basically how it's going to play. Excellent. So we'll get the module armor. Brilliant. Portable solar, portable, this is brilliant, portable discharge, portable stuff. Energy shield equipment, power armor, awesome. What if I did speed module 2? Now this one would be researching, right? And I'd see a drag on this, but I can only either research modules, or, oh no. You cannot be serious. I'm running out of coal again. And oh no. I'm crying for this. This is, might want to do it like this. no. Bad idea. It's gonna put too much of a drag on this. I'm still getting quite a lot up there. So now actually it might be an option. Do I have some yellow inserters? Yes, I do. Then I'm gonna use the yellow inserters. Just like getting like a bit of overflow from here. Right. This one is requiring module main board. Well, don't care. Now I know what the trick is. And this one will be offset close. This will be offset close. Right. So some of it will flow back. Let's have a look over here and see what the issue is. Again, just get the damn tank if you're moving far. Alright, there you go. Then I'm going to get more. Brilliant. What is the problem with this guy? Speed module 2. That's a module main board. I don't know how to create that. What about these ones? Combat robots. Cool. They look nice. Follow account more. Energy shield equipment. I'm gonna get all of this junk here. I have to start it from the other angle, I just realized. As much as I'd like, there we go. And now we can do it again. What's this one? This is MK2 energy shields. Now I'm just getting stuff. I have no idea what kind of stuff I'm getting, but I'll take it. That's really surprising because I should be getting 100 of those. Something must have gone wrong here, like seriously wrong. In order for this not to work at all, I don't even have like the regular ones. Okay, well that's something worth investigating. How the hell can that be? What are they doing down here? Okay, maybe from here and down to that area. Could be. Now, my next issue is... Okay, it's probably because it's coming from me. Oh, there's no way I'm gonna go there without breaking stuff. This one's occupied, but you are not getting... What about... Whoa. How can you not be getting any of these? Seriously? I'd love to be able to see the logistics system. They should be produced somewhere. If nothing else, I'll produce them right here, right now. And I will produce the barrels in abundance. There we go. Can't be serious. Oops, got you. These ones will be blocked by the barrels. Barrels in the network is less than 100. 700 isn't enough. You're going to request steel. I can't believe this. This is just not right. Let's see some steel get in here. Or maybe it's because my steel has stopped. No, I can't. Steel has not stopped. I can't believe that. But on the other hand, it could actually be. Nope. There we go. Look at how fast it's going. This is crazy. get that, right? No one is taking this one. Finally. There we go. It's so fast. This is crazy, the amount of the speed it does this. Wow. 11 turrets engage the enemy. I like it. If 11 turrets engage the enemy, I probably shouldn't care. That's gonna be anything that I have 11 turrets shooting at is not gonna be there by the time I get. Right, but I'm really puzzled at why I now only have 3. Let's get some light here. I can't believe we walk around in the dark like it's, I don't know, like it's the middle of the night. Right, so first and foremost, where the hell am I? I really should be having somewhere where I'm walking. Now my issue here is that I'm, this is requesting that one, and these ones are being used for, it's the fast transport belts. Fast transport belts, where are they being created? There they are. What are you doing? That one's there. What seems to be the major malfunction here? Iron gears? Are we seriously saying that iron gears is an issue? If that's the case, then I'll just... Yeah, well, I don't. I'll just do this one. That one. Alright, let's get some more of those. Combat robotics. What is this? Battery equipment. Stores electric energy for equipment modules. That sounds like a good idea. Portable solar panel. This also sounds like a good idea. What is this one? Night vision equipment. That tints everything green. I really don't like that. Personal laser defense. That sounds fun. Where are we producing the gears? You know what, I'm gonna manually craft. This is like so embarrassing, but whatever. Alright, I'm gonna manually craft because I have not forgotten how this is done. Well, how is it done? It's not really working, is it? Here? Let's just get a lot of those. Here we go. You're going to make gears. You're gonna shove them forcefully over there. Because I can't really take that excuse. There we go. Let's get some of these actions. There we go. Now the excuses are done. Personal laser defense too. Let's get that as well. Copper is dwindling as well. Yes, right. There we go. No problem. But those are because you're needing 5 of those, so actually it's a matter also of just shoving them in fast enough. Try this. Well, this one is being emptied quite fast. Right, so now that's actually, there's been such a pull here that I can start seeing the impact further down the line. It's really strange that I'm using this one so much and I'm so careless about it. This one? Yeah, you can build out those forever. I don't know what I need it for, to be perfectly honest. This is electric furnace 2. That's 17 of those, that seems like a bit over the top. Alright, so the next part I'm going to make, I have these module thingies here. I will be crafting some personal gear, I suppose. Is that under here? Let's make a modular armor or a power armor. Inventory size 20 and inventory size, so we're going to make this. And we will be, I think this is, just get more of that personal laser defense. I like it. And some shields and stuff. Should probably have two armors. Those I will find when I need it. That one I'll put into circulation. Oh, I have too many. A fish! That's strange. Get those back there. Okay, whatever. There we go. You will be making a modular armor for me. But very important. Only ever one. Ugh, where is it? This is a power armor. Yep, power armor, and I didn't cap it. Less than one. So we'll only craft it if it's less than one. If it is one. Alright, so we need logic circuits. Not the end of the world. We need electric engines. Not the end of the world either. It's like 20? How many? 20. Steel plate and alien artifact. Pink alien artifact. Steel plate, yes. And pink alien artifact. There we go. That one down there, you can't be serious. I need to get out and kill you some more. Whoa, Quartz Town is actually in trouble. To be perfectly honest, Iron Town and Quartz Town need to react. And here I will request one power armor. One. Brilliant. That's a lot of things flying around here. I wonder why I'm not getting that. The electric engines? It's actually quite strange. I'm just going to go up and check the electric engines, because that's disconcerting if the electric engines are not responding. There we go. And that did not make a difference. Did not make any difference. I wonder if I just plug this in here. Yeah, better. Engines, where are we doing on the engine side? Nowhere. You're waiting for lubricant and you're putting into these ones, but nothing there. Wow. This also seems kind of redundant. Mildly redundant, okay. So what's the issue here that I simply unplug this? That's really not gonna fly, is it? So here I will be unboxing these, and that means I will be requesting in and leaving out, in and out, and here I'll be requesting barrels of these, this 10, okay? Let's see if we get any. Where would be creating those actually? That's again lubricant. Right, that's the other lubricant. Brilliant. And this is just not working either. Oh, these are just slow. Very slow. So let's build up things here. Who needs this? Who exactly needs this? No one? Not that one. This is really strange. This entire fork is not, doesn't really have a purpose. There we go. Are we getting any? No, we're not getting any. We are certainly not getting any of these. Right, that means I need to find some heavy oil somewhere. Can I just request that up here? I think I can. Right, so if we, instead of doing this, need to do this, and I will then have this one will be taking my heavy oil and making that into lubricant. And then I'll actually need another one to get it back into this form. This one would like to get some unboxing of heavy iron. Right, I'll be requesting something here. I'll be not requesting anything here, but down here I will be requesting it. I will, however, also have something turn. That's the empty ones, and this one as well. This one will be doing this. You'll be requesting some oil barrels. At a given moment, 10. Here we go. These will only be there when the amount of barrels of this in the network is less than. Let's make it. 20 is such a large number. I'm pretty sure I have this somewhere. Maybe it just got stuck. Really want to see. Okay, there we go. You are what? You're doing what? Alright, this is crafting. Hold on. This must be possible. This is something I'm just looking at. It must be possible for me to, let's see, there, get that in there. You're actually ditching into this one. Right, I'm unboxing the heavy oil. Right, so I will be, I don't know what I need to store. Here we will get all of those and request some more. So they'll be go in, they'll be unloaded here. This will be crafting. Right, so this one will stop once I have 10 barrels. This one will request 10 barrels. This is a cute little setup, but I don't think I intend to have this much stored in the network. I think I just want like a minimum amount because 25 liters of fuel is massive. You do not need to request that. You just need to request like 5 is even enough. Also a bit interesting how this one is. Is it working? Takes a while. For sure it does. And this one is going to request empty barrels. They come from here, but not that many, just like 5 of them. I don't want to have a ton of those wasted here. This one just slowly crawling up. Brilliant. Here we got 3 already. These are working. Now there's another problem. It's another very interesting problem. And by interesting, I mean, what the fuck? Yes. I can see the issue here. I'm not even requesting them. So, it's this one. Which one is it? It is the basic electronics. So let's request basic electronics. That should be fine. Always something here, right? Or they keep getting stuff in, but they can't ever get stuff out. Well, this is working. Hey, finally they're working. Can we drop it off here? I think I can actually get a couple more of those. 1, 2. Yeah, don't worry about it, mate. That's gonna be fine. It's a bit of a clumsy way of doing this, I think. This one will be getting 1 in. Yeah, they're really slow, so no problem. Just with 1. And we're gonna get this one out. Here it's also out. And that one's extended. This one is extended. And I will then ditch these into a chest where people can grab them from. There we go. You're producing, my friend? Yeah, you are as well. So I think that I actually also over here need to be upscaling. And I don't think it's going to be an issue. Need these things. So no electronics actually. Why is this so? This one will be unload there and there. Or actually not. I'll just unload the same one. This one, however, might as well just. This one will be offsetting on the same side. Doesn't look like it makes a difference, but if I do this there, and you go there, it'll work brilliantly. Right, and they just need to get in. Doesn't need to be that simple. I'll grab the steel and export this long. I will here grab the steel, export it long. we'll get this one, which will then drop it over, because I don't know if that's gonna work. Are we working? Brilliant, because this is just, I mean, a bit of steel and a bit of iron. That's really simple to make engines. So let's get these cracking. This one is actually almost running out. What about this one? You're not working, are you? Why are you not working? Electronic? Is it electronics board? What's the issue here? Titanium ball bearing. It's getting dark, it's getting dark. There we go. Now, this one is not working because you don't have basic electronics. I'm pretty sure you could get that, right? Oh, it has four. Ah, it does not have an exit. End. This one's exporting there, right? Alright, in and out long, in, out long, in, oh, it's a mess. In and out long, brilliant. Good, now everyone is working. Sometimes you just have to go back to these. This one's fine, I mean, it says 9, but I only asked for 5, so where is that? Why is that happening? Ooh, what is that? Did that just increase my inventory slot? Ah, the armor. I can do stuff now. Brilliant. So that's a sign that things are working. Anything else that I need to get rid of here? That one. Empty barrels. The empty barrels should always be in one of these. There we go. Because I don't need those. Good. All right. This is brilliant. I fixed my my engines, which I'm sure was also holding up my production up here. Yeah. Well, 50 of those. Might be just overdoing it a bit, aren't we? But you are working. You're requiring one unit. How about just taking these and putting them in here. There we go. So you can get this up and running. I don't think there's a reason to wait for that. Awesome. All right. Thank you for joining. I'll see you next time.